guys, it's Dave and RTT back with another video. And today, this video I made for you guys, it's about how to get past defenders generally. Because a lot of the time you get past the defender, but then once you get older, you get these like defenders that are like PK and they're so good and so big, and you somehow have to get past them. And this video will teach you how to get past them and the moves to get past them that'll send them one way, go the other way, and keep possession. So I don't want to spoil too much. Hope you guys love the video, and let's get right into it. So the first move that I have for you guys to get past defenders are, so it's called the Elastica. So basically what you do, so if a defender is, if the cone is a defender, what you would do is you use the outside of your foot and go to the outside, and then quickly use the inside of your foot to go out. So in quick motion, it would look like, and then what that does, and it sends a defender one way so you can go the other. And it's very good for, like, if you're versing a tall defender, because if you're versing a tall defender, most tall people don't have as much agility as people smaller than them. So if you don't have, since they don't have as much agility as you, you can quickly get past them. And yeah, let's get to the next one. Okay, so the second move that I have for you guys, there's no real name, but it's super effective. So I made this line of cones, and we'll pretend that is the edge of the field. So if you're dribbling down the line, you would dribble, but then if a defender is on you, you would stop, so then they would stop, and then you would go again. So, and what that would do is that would slow them down, and then they wouldn't be ready to go again. So in quick motion, you're going to go like this, stop, go. And then what that'll do is it'll stop them for a second, and then once you go, they won't expect it at all. So that's my second one, and let's get to the very final one. So our last and final move that I'm going to be teaching you is, it's called the Ronaldo chop. So basically what you would do is you dribble up, or again, pretend the cone is a defender, and then you want to kind of jump into it. So you want to go jump and then use the inside of your foot to hit it across. So it's kind of confusing, but you basically jump and then go like that. But when you're moving, it would look like this. And what that will do is that'll make the person not know where the ball is or where you're going. Because if you jump, they're probably gonna think you're gonna go the one way, but then they don't know that you're gonna push it with your back foot to go the other. And then that'll give you an opening for a scoring opportunity or a passing opportunity, because you always wanna keep possession. So that is my final move, and yeah.
I hope you guys loved that video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell so you get notified with my latest posts. And again, these moves that I told you guys will definitely help getting past defenders or just keep possession, because no matter what, again, you always want to keep possession. So that's all I have for you guys today, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.